Welcome back, everyone. Pokemon Scarlet. Coming our chill stream that I'm just going to bother up. I did advance a little bit further, but I've been busy with my file, as per usual. So yeah, that's a thing. Slayer already? No, I haven't. Okay. Maybe I will. Did get to lurk. I want to check my... I guess maybe I want to... base. I could probably take on this Titan. That's what I'm going to take on first. The Quack Evolve is probably decent level now. At least I hope it is. I mean, it should be enough to... ooh, I haven't caught a hippopotas yet. Hippopotas. That's its natural site, then travels through sand as if walking. Colonies around. Nope, not right now. But I should be able to take on this site pretty easily now, because you guys see me have issues. And I saw a sand pile. Gone. There's actually a couple. Oh, you little fucking shit. Sandile, the desert croc Pokemon. It submerges itself in sand and moves as if swimming. While its behavior keeps its enemies from finding it and maintains its temperature. Good. I should have not. I could have just used two potions. Dave. Yes, heck. And then it's going to turn out that it's not. It's going to turn off. One. A drink, come on. I love the Hariyama. We're gonna try this again. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, that's not totally ideal. There we go. That might actually trigger the pipe. Oh, it's beat first. Ah! Okay, if I have them, I'm gonna use them. I'm pretty sure it is, or was, technically. Oh, scope villains at level 44, damn. I feel like that's that high. That's bleeds a lot, actually. Okay. Oh, damn. That's not good. Oh, those. God damn, I always say it, HP. God, his story about his pet dog is always so sad. Does Ace of Sour actually do that? What? It's like they predicted Hatua. Chomps it down. They had to get some like inspiration from this too, it feels like. Yep, thank God, I love that ability. Oh. Alright, we're going to be right back, and there's an ad break coming up anyway, so gonna be right back, get a drink, stretch, all that stuff. See you guys in a little bit. We are back! Being invited to- Oh! Hello! Also got a Coors Light. Our Vesta. Right back to Stardust. Okay, sorry, I was checking. All right. I know they're supposed to be dung beetles, but like I cannot get over the fact they actually have this. I know, I have a story of you. I haven't found a Terra Star den at all, I just realized. Probably catch us. Transfer. Don Jenner, so. Oh, I can't hook on to anything. Okay. Although I could. I'm gonna have to double back. I thought that came before. Okay. Wait, it looks like gliding, okay. I don't think I'm supposed to be doing this. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I guess that's getting clipped. Just add a flubber, I'm gonna have to buy more balls soon. I didn't even pay attention to that, like, how much, what level that sensitivity was. But must not be much, because I only gained, like, pennies for experience points. Where am I? Alright. Little girl. Yes. Oh boy. I'm sorry. I thought that was just a little girl. Oh gosh. Probably catching up. I didn't realize that I'm Ursaring, by the way. Oh boy, it's probably to get this Larvitar. going the right way? I am, okay. On. I'm liking it so far. Welcome on in, Anderson. I've already beaten Violet. I'm just, like, chilling, playing, Scarlet as well. I actually picked up both at the same time. It's just, this one I didn't initially play on screen, so I'm playing this one. There's some, like, issues, but, like, gameplay-wise, I like it, so... no, thank you, Block Sensei. I don't actually have a Quaxley right now. I mean, I'm probably gonna end up getting one, but still. I do kind of appreciate not, like, asking about trades or anything on stream. Otherwise, welcome in, Block Sensei. Oh, I'm not too worried. I think I got it. Jesus. There we go. But this is actually a Ditto, not a regular Quack Cabal. By the way. 3-star Ditto. Yeah, I'm, I did beat Violet on my Scarlet save. I'm about, like, midway there. I got one more, Titan beat, I believe. At least three more, Star Eaters, and then, like, three more gyms. I'm gonna at least try to make sure I beat, Larry tonight. I just gotta figure out how to get there, so. I might need a Pokey. Probably. I am probably. Okay. I should probably fly out. Fly back to Cask Rafa and. Okay, I can't go. I'll be useful. Otherwise, those of you that are in the stream, like Bloxense and C. Henderson, thank you guys for stopping by. I do have a Discord and a YouTube as well. I just generally chill and just play some Pokemon, other stuff as well. So, like Persona 3, a couple other things. Doing a Mario Party Let's Play on my channel, so I'm not usually doing on YouTube, on Twitch, so be free to stop by and check that out as well. I might try other stuff as well that works well. Oh, I'm like, that's a lot of cast. I did not pay attention. I do need more Great Balls, though. Okay. Probably. Decent. I hope I'm doing this right. Oh, yeah, it's probably good. Go around, right? I hope I can. I hope I can go around this way. I actually did catch a shiny, like, when I first picked this game up, as soon as I exited the main city, this was like a year and a half ago at this point. Right off the bat, spotting in front of me was a shiny Rookidee. I'm not even joking. I'm just going like, this seriously just spawned right in front of my face as soon as I left the main area. Go to my first gym. I'm going like, well, catching that, and I did. Has weak stats, unsurprisingly. Really, really, really hope I, like, play here. gonna. You know what? Maybe I got. Yeah, looks like I have to go to Puerto Miranda. Get to, where I want to go. Okay, whatever. To stock up on candies anyway. Stock up on the drugs. Bother catching that. I have one already. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. I was wondering why. Oh my God. I was wondering why it didn't want to fight. I guess I can't go this way. What? Why did that just spawn there? spawn there. What's coming after me? Oh god! Let me see where the Flappy are here. Okay, that's level 28, that's... Okay, now you're back to just clobbering fools again, Ursa Ring. Why? Ursa Ring keeps trying to kill people. That's lovely. And it's also paralyzed. Okay, I am going the right way. Good. Oh, yeah. It was not at all a mistake. Okay, just keep running, keep running. Just keep running. Keep running.
Thank you.
So it did that thing where it actually is a Ditto. Love that. Bet I don't need another one. Yearlings evolving! Good! That's Sawbucks. Go up here and then I'm gonna heal up and then back to okay. had to kill this. Nothing else I see. Yeah, but... Oh, look, there's Bakugo. I mean, ethically, I'm not wrong, but... No! Oh, why not? Love is this is fine face. Actually with that, we are gonna wrap up because I know I said would face Larry, but I am tired. I just want to relax for wrestling. So there's that. We'll pick up Persona 3 on the next upload. Not sure if there's gonna be Mario Party, but keep taking a short little I'll be away for a little bit after Wednesday, so yeah, keep an eye out for that. Otherwise, thank you guys for coming in. Hit like, comment, subscribe, and see you guys next part.